so. One love, Uganda. Thommy Kane, 207. Let's let our mothers know we love them with this one. Doing it again.
Mama, when I think of you, ooh, all the struggle we've been through, ooh, mama, when I think of you, ooh, my love gets deeper with every thought. When I think of you, ooh, all the pain that we've been through, ooh, mama,
my whole life putting loved ones on the shelf. Claim it was for money, I was running from the wealth. Never really knew me, I'm discovering myself. Sip the liquor, bring destruction to myself. Reminisce, 86, never would've guessed. Snot-nosed toddler with the bedroom all a mess. Mommy's in a bedroom all depressed. Heroin needles and wine bottles that were resting on a desk. Coke powder, resin on a dress. Couple painkillers just for lessening the stress. Head was all a mess, mentally forever put to test by the horror of a past she could never put to rest. Next, she's laying there with bruises on her face, dealing with abuse from the losers that she dates. Couldn't fix the problem, so it's to another state. But even then, I knew she's only moving
mama
to escape.
And mama, when I you, ooh, all the struggle we've been through, ooh, mama, when I think of you,
daddy wife. But you like a slave, but you traded in your life.
I know you would have done anything to keep us alive.
You probably got no tears even left up in your eyes.
You got your heart broken from my daddy lies.
1986 was the year I was born.
Born in the war zone.
Mama, when I think of you,
yeah, yeah,
all the struggle we've been through, ooh, ooh, mama, when I think of you,
around with pants that never fit, stains and scuff marks that were tearing up my kicks, rocking hand-me-downs ever since the age of six. Mama's in the street again, begging for a fix. Same stuff happening wherever we would go, cause mama took the fast lane whenever it was slow. In the streets together we would go, watch her get naked and give herself to whoever had the dough. Started thinking heaven was a lie, always seemed to fail at whatever we would try. Cleverly get by, hustle but forever we survive, cause my mother made a promise I would never be deprived. Next, the rent money's going in her arm. Couple days later then the notice came along. Issues piled up so we chose to move along, leaving once again having nowhere to belong.
And mama, when I